rifle season.
Leaves are turning, there's a chill in the air. Campfires are burning, we're gathered round in chairs.
What you gotta do.
Okay. Right over there is a tree stand.
We're at least out of wind, maybe.
He's walking down the trail. There's blood. And right there he is. Really? This is a big buck. Biggest buck I ever killed. Biggest buck I ever killed. He's a nice one. He's a 7-point. He broke one off. But I'm happy with it. Hey guys, we're here with Alex, and he's gonna try getting a doe or a buck today, and it's starting to rain. But it's Thanksgiving Day here in West Virginia, so we'll get back to you with some action. Yeah, it's his little one. The poker. Toast. What do you think?
It's a good doe.
Yeah. Where'd you get her at?
You're on the car farm.
Yeah. Right there. Sentry.
Gut shot.
We'll get back to you guys.
She did, man. Yeah.
Hey guys, we're back here in the woods in the stand. It's December 27th. It's the West Virginia two-day youth day hunt. Yesterday was youth day as well, but today we're out here. You can only shoot does, no bucks, so hopefully we can get a big doe walk in and we can lay a 30-30 on her. So I'll get back to you if we get any action. Okay, guys, it's 1 o'clock. I don't think you can see it. 1 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock. I don't know if you can see it or not, but no deer yet. I haven't seen anything. Not even heard anything. Heard some shots, so maybe some other youths got some deer. But my dad says he's gonna do a drive from here, so here in a couple minutes.